You know, each of the partners, the corporate sector, the government, non-profits, each have, strengths that can, if used in collaboration, can actively contribute to social impact. So I believe from a corporate perspective, corporates can bring excellence to the table.
Indeed helped the corporate sector plow in their energies, their resources, their capital into the social or the development sector. And when we speak specifically about the education space, that is a dominant area where corporates want to develop and contribute through CSR.
Grant funding should be used purely to fund and test innovation, and then models can be built to take innovation to scale. There's a lot that value that corporates can add, especially when it comes to capacity building, teacher training, curriculum building, convening experts to add value to the education sector, documentation and research on best practices and learning that the whole industry can gain from. Should be the focus of corporates.
We've seen how different teacher practices in the schools led by and coached by the school principals have led to larger and better student outcomes for the children, of course. There are a few organizations that are supporting this work, and we need more and more corporates and foundations to start looking at leadership in schools, whether with teachers or school principals or even with district administrators, to actually not just transform but really evolve this whole school system.
However, we have observed that largely investments in education under CSR go through the infrastructure development aspects. So what I would rather urge is for corporates to look at capacity building as well, so that there is a systemic change that happens within the sector.
If you look at the overall education policy and the frameworks, the goal of education is not just employability. The goal of education is actually to create active, involved citizens.